Okay, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh dan salam sejahtera. Okay, so today we learn about the inversion method in solving system of linear equation. Okay, so konsep dia macam ni. So in the linear system of linear equation, so we convert the equation into matrix equation A x equal to b. Okay. So A coefficient matrix, x ni variable matrix yang ada x, y, z tu. Okay. So kalau kita tengok ni contoh kat bawah. Okay. So this one A x and this one b, okay, yang kat bawah ni. Okay. Okay, so multiplying the equation with A inverse. So we have A inverse multiplied by A x equal to A inverse multiplied by b. Okay. So position dia kena betul lah, A inverse ni kena kat depan. Okay. So tak boleh kat belakang. Okay. So kalau kat belakang, dia belakang A inverse ni. Okay, so belakang x kalau kat sini, so kita tak boleh nak dapat identity lah. So kalau macam ni, so A inverse times by A, we have identity. Okay, so yang ni pun dah macam ni. Okay. So identity times by x, so we have x. Okay, so therefore we have the solution x equal to A inverse times by b. Okay. Okay, so kedudukan dia kena betul, tak boleh salah. Okay, so tengok contoh yang bawah ni. Okay, so given that A inverse like this, and then solve the system of linear equation below using the inversion method. Okay, so this one matrix equation A x and this one b. Okay, so in order to solve x, so we use x A inverse times by b. Okay. Okay, so since dalam ni dia dah beri, already given the A inverse, so we just use this one is x. Okay, so x A inverse. Okay, so this one x, this one A inverse, and this one b. Okay. So multiplying A inverse and b, so we have this one row times by column. Okay. So 12 times 1, negative 2 times negative 2, 7 times negative 1, and so on. Here also row times by column, negative 5 times 1, 1 times negative 2, negative 3 times negative 1, and so on. So we have here 9, negative 4, and 0. Okay, so therefore we have the answer x equal to 9, y equal to negative 4, and x equal to 0. Okay. Okay, so yang ni dah bagi inverse lah. So dalam soalan yang sebenar ni tak ada bagilah, kita kena cari. Okay, so for example this one. Okay, so consider the following system of linear equation. So find A inverse using E R O, and then solve the system by using the inverse of the coefficient matrix. So we convert first into matrix equation like this A x b. Okay. So next question A, so we need to find the inverse using ERO. So kita kena susun matrix A and identity. Okay, so matrix A this one left side, so we need to convert into identity using ERO. Okay, so first here leading one for the first row kita dah ada. Okay, so tak payah nak cari. So next we need to change this one, negative 5 and negative 2 become 0. Okay, so for the negative 5 become 0, we use this formula lah. So row 2 plus 5 row 1 and put back at row number 2. Okay, so kat sini, so row 2 negative 5 7 negative 11 0 1 0. Okay, so tak nampak, saya tulis lah. Okay, so 5 row 1 so 5 times 5 5 times 1 5. And then 5 times negative 1 is negative 5. 5 times 2 is 10. Then 5 times 1 is 5. Times 0, 0. Times by 0 is 0. Okay. So next, for the third row, we use row number 3 plus by 2 row 1. Okay. Okay, so tak nampak betul ke tak betul formula ni? So row 3 we have negative 2. And then plus by 2. Row 1 is 1. Okay, so dapat tak kosong? Dapat. Okay, so dapat betul lah formula yang kita pakai. And put back at row number 3. Okay. Okay, so next. Okay, Okay, kira. Okay, so calculate. Okay, so we have here first row tak berubah. So 1, negative 1, 2, 1, 0, 0. Second row, okay, so second row we use this 1, row 2 plus row, 5 row, 1. Dan dah kira kat sini, row 2 plus by 5 row, 1. So negative 5 plus 5, 0. 7 plus by negative 5 is 2. And negative 11 plus by 10, negative 1. 0 plus by 5 is 5. 1 plus 0 is 1, 0 plus 0 is 0. For third row, row 3 plus 2 row, 1. Okay? So row 3 plus 2 row, 1. Okay? So row 3 we have negative 2, 3, negative 5, and then 0, 0, 1. Ini salah ni, ni abaikan. Okay, so 2 row 1, so we have 2 times 1 is 2, 2 times negative 1, negative 2, 2 times 2 is 4, okay, so 4, and then 2 times by 0 is 0, 2 times 0 is 0, eh, salah, okay, so 2 row 1, 4, 2 times 1 is 2, 2 times 0 times 0 is 0, 0, okay. So calculate row 3 plus 2 row 1, so tambahkan, so negative 2 plus 2 0, 3 plus negative 2 is 1, negative 5 plus 4 is negative 1, 0 plus 2 is 2, 0 plus 0 is 0, 1 plus 0 is 1, okay. Okay, so next. Okay, so we need leading 1 on the second row. Here 2. Okay, so but here is 1. So better I make change lah. Kita, saya ubah row ni. So row 2 become row 3 and row 3 become row 2. Okay. So kenapa saya tak bahagi 2? Sebab kalau bahagi 2 sini nanti akan pecahan kan. 1 over 2, 5 over 2 and 1 over 2. So tak cantik lah. Nanti susah sikit nak kira. Okay, so next row 2 we interchange with row number 3. Okay, so we have, so 1, negative 1, 2, 1, 0, 0. So row 3 become row 2. So 0, 1, negative 1, 2, 0, 1. And then for the row 3, row 2 become row 3. 0, 2, negative 1, 5, 1, 0. Okay. So next, make it this one become 0 by using leading 1 on the second row. Okay. So we have row 3 minus by 2 row 2. Okay. So row 3 is 2 minus by 2 times row 2 is 1. Okay. So dapat tak kosong? So dapat. Okay. And put back at row number 3. Okay, so we have first row didn't change. Second row also didn't change. Third row, so row 3 minus 2 row 2. So row 3 0, 0 minus by 2 times by 0, which is 0. And then 2, 2 minus by 2 times by 1, which is 0. Then negative 1 minus by 2 times by negative 1. So negative 2 times negative 1 plus by 2. Okay, so negative 1 plus by 2 is 1. And then 5 minus by 2 times by 4, which is also 1. And then 1, 1 minus by 2 times by 0. So 1 minus 0, 1. And then 0 minus by 2 times by 1 is 2. So here is negative 2. Okay. So next, here already become leading 1 for the third row. Okay, so using this leading 1 on the third row to make it this one become 0 and this one become 0. Okay. Okay, so we use the formula. Okay, so we use the formula for the second row. Negative 1 plus by 1 become 0. So row 2 plus by row 3 and put back at row number 2. Okay, so for the first row, we have 2. So row 1, which is 2, minus by 2 times by row 3. Okay, so 2 times by row 3, which is 1. So minus 2 minus 2 become 0. Okay, betul lah. So minus by row and put back at row number 1. Okay. So next, calculate, kira. Okay, so third row didn't change. 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, negative 2. Okay. So second row, 0. So this one, second row. So 0 plus by 0, 0. 1 plus 0, 1. Negative 1 plus by 1, 0. 2 plus by 1 is 3. 0 plus by 1 is 1. 1 plus negative 2 is negative 1. Okay, so for the first row, this one, row 1 minus by 2 row 3. Okay, so row 1 minus by 2 row 3 times by 2. Okay, so 1 minus by 2 times 0. So 1 minus 2 times 0 is 1. And then negative 1 minus by 2 times 0, also negative 1. And then 2 minus by 2 times by 1, which is 0. 1 minus by 2 times by 1, which is 1 minus 2, negative 1. And then 0 minus by 2 times by 1, so which is negative 2. And then 0 minus by 2 times by negative 2, which is 4. Okay. So next, make it this one become 0. Using leading 1 on the second row. So negative 1 plus 1, 0. Okay. So therefore we use row number 1 plus by row number 2. Okay. Okay, so we have here 1 plus 0. Okay, so first third row we didn't change. And this one put back at row number 1. So second row also didn't change. Okay, so first row, row 1 plus row 2. 1 plus 0, 1. Negative 1 plus 1, 0. 0 plus 0 is 0. Negative 1 plus by 3, 2. Negative 2 plus by 1, negative 1. And then 4 plus by negative 1 is 3. Okay, so this one become identity and this one become A inverse. So therefore A inverse is equal to 2, negative 1, 3, 3, 1, negative 1, and 1, 1, negative 2. Okay. So next, B. Okay, so B solve the system by using inverse of the coefficient. Okay, so yang B, we use X. So X is equal to A inverse times by B. Okay, so X just now is X, Y, and Z. A inverse, so we have 2, negative 1, 3, 3, 1, negative 1, 1, 1, negative 2. Okay. So next, B. So berapa B dia tadi? Okay, so B is negative 184. So negative 184. So negative 184. Okay. Okay, so next multiply both matrix this one. So row times by times with column. So we have here equal to 2 times by negative 1, negative 2. Okay. Plus negative 1 times by 8, negative 8. And then plus 3 times by 4 is 12. Okay, so next, second row times by this column. So 3 times negative 1 is negative 3. Plus 1 times by 8 is 8. Plus negative 1 times by 4, negative 4. Next, third row times this column. So 1 times negative 1, negative 1. Plus 1 plus times by 8 is 8 plus negative 2 plus by 4 is negative 8. Okay, so therefore we have the answer negative 2 plus negative 8 plus 12, which is 2. Next, negative 3 plus 8 plus negative 4, which is 1. Okay. Next, negative 1 plus 8 plus negative 8, which is negative 1. Okay. Okay, so therefore, x is equal to 2, y equal to 1, and z is equal to negative 1. Ini cara dia, okay. So, kalau ada salah kira-kira, nanti WhatsApp saya, ya. Okay. So, next example, ada lagi. Okay, so consider the following system of linear equation and find the inverse of the coefficient matrix and solve the above system using the inverse obtained in 1, okay. Okay, so this one already convert into matrix equation. So, A, X and B. Okay. So A, find the inverse of the coefficient matrix, this one. So we write down like this: 1, 2, negative 1, 0, 0, 2, 0, 1, 1. And then here identity 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. Okay. Okay, so transform this one become identity this side. And here later will be the inverse of matrix A. Okay, so to transform this one into identity, we use ERO. So this one already the leading one for the first row. So next we need to find the leading one for the second row. But here 0, macam mana nak buat? Takkan plus 1 kan? Tengok bawah dia. So bawah dia ada 1 ni. Okay, so therefore we interchange second row with third row. Okay. Okay, so row 2 interchange with row number 3. Okay. So we have here 1, 2, negative 1, 1, 0, 0. So for the second row is row 3. So 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1. And third row is row 2, which is 0, 0, 2, 0, 1, 0. Okay. Okay, so dah ada leading one for the first row, for the second row, and he also already 0. Next, we need to find the leading one on the third row. Here is 2. Okay, so we use row 3 times by 1 over 2 and put back at row number 3. Okay, so we have 1, 2, negative 1, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1. And here 0 times 1 over 2, 0. Here also 0, 2 times 1 over 2 become 1. And here 0, 1 times 1 over 2 become 1 over 2. And here 0, okay. So next, make it this one become 0. And this one also become 0. Using leading 1 on the third row, okay. So macam mana nak buat? So 1 minus by 1. Okay, so meaning that row 2 minus by row 3 and put back at row number 2. Okay, so for the first row, negative 1 plus by 1 become 0. So meaning that we use negative row 1 plus by row 3 and put back at row number 1. Okay, so we have here first row. Okay, so third row tak kacau, 0, 0, 1, 0, half and 0. For the second row, so this one second row, row 2 minus row 3. So row 2 minus row 3, 0 minus 0, 0, 1 minus 0, 1, 1 minus 1, 0, 0 minus 0, 0, 0 minus 1 over 2, negative 1 over 2. And 1 minus 0 is 1. Okay. So next, for the first row, row 1 plus row 3. Okay, so row pertama tambah row ketiga. 1 plus 0 is 1. 2 plus 0 is 2. Negative 1 plus 1, 0. 1 plus 0 is 1. 0 plus 1 over 2 is 1 over 2 and 0 plus 0 is 0. Okay. So next, make it this one become 0 by using leading 1 on second row. Okay, so 2 minus by 2 times 1. Okay, so 2 minus by 2 times by 1. Okay, so 2 from the row 1 minus by 2. 1 is from row number 2. Okay, so and put back at row number 1. Okay, so therefore we have here. Okay, so row 1 minus 2 row 2. So row 1 minus by 2 row 2. Okay, so 1 minus by 2 times 0. So 1. And then 2 minus by 2 times by 1 become 0. 0 minus by 2 times by 0 is 0. Then 1 minus by 2 times 0 still 1. Then half minus by 2 times negative 1 over 2 become 1. Okay. So half negative 1 over 2 bukan. Salah, saya salah kira. Okay, so conteng sini sikit. 1 over 2 minus by 2 2 times by negative 1 over 2. So 1 over 2 negative negative positive 2 2 times 1 over 2 is 1. Okay, so 1 over 2 plus 1. So which is 3 over 2. Okay. So next 0 0 0 minus by 2 times 1. Okay, so 0 minus 2 times 1 is negative 2. Okay, so here second row 0 1 0 0 negative half and 1, and here is 0 0 1 0 1 over 2 and 0. Okay. Okay, so therefore A inverse is equal to one, 3 over 2, negative 2, 0, negative 1 over 2, 1, 0, 2 and 0. Okay. So B, we need to solve the matrix. Okay. Okay, so to solve X, matrix X, so B, X, Y, Z. So it is equal to inverse matrix A, 1, 3 over 2, negative 2, 0, negative 1 over 2, 1, and 0, 1 over 2, 0, okay, times by matrix B, okay. So what is matrix B just now? This one, so 1, 2, 4, okay. So here is 1, 2, 4, okay, so X, Y, Z is equal to row times with column. So 1 times 1 is 1 plus 3 over 2 times by 2 is 3 plus negative 2 plus times by 4. Next, 0 times by 1 is 0. Negative 1 over 2 times by 2 plus by negative 1. And then plus 1 times 4 is 4. And last one, 0 times by 1 is 0, plus 1 over 2 times by 2 is 1, plus 0 times by 4 is 0. Okay, so the answer is 1 plus 3 is 4, 4 minus by 8 is negative 4. Next, 0 plus negative 1 plus 4, which is 3. And then here is 1. Okay, so therefore the answer is X equal to negative 4, Y equal to 3, and Z equal to 1. Okay, so dah siap. Okay, so next, last example. Okay, so we have this one. So consider the following system of linear equation. Okay, so A coefficient matrix. So we need to find the inverse of A, and then we solve this system. Okay, so first convert into matrix equation. So we have here 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 4, 5, 6, 0, and here is x1, x2, and x3. is equal to 667. Okay, so this one A, X, and this one B. Okay, so first, to find A inverse, okay, so A, to find A inverse, so we put the matrix in this form. A, and here is identity. Okay, okay, so ingat B is 667. Okay, so this one A and this one identity. So convert matrix A using ERO, convert into identity. Okay, so this one leading the first row already here, and this one also already 0. Our job next is to make it 5 become 0. Okay, so make it, to make it 5 become 0, so we use 5 minus 5 times by 1. Okay, so row 3 minus by 5 times by row 1, and put back at row number 3. Okay, okay, so we do it here. Okay, so we have first row tak ubah, second row also same, and third row 5 minus 5 row 1. Okay, so minus 5 row 1. So 5 minus 5 times by 1, 0, and then 6 minus by 5 times 2, which is 10. So 6 minus 10, negative 4. And then 0, 0 minus by 5 times 3 is negative 15. Okay. Next, 0 minus by 5 times 1, negative 5. And 0 minus by 5 times 0 is 0. And 1 minus by 5 times 0 is 1. Okay. So next, here already leading 1 for the second row. So make it this one become 0. Okay. Okay, so to make it 0, we have here negative 4 plus by 4 times by 1. So meaning that we use the formula of row 3 plus 4 times by row 2, and put back at row number 3. Okay, okay, so therefore we have here, okay, so plus by 4 times by row 2. Okay, so first row didn't change, 1 2 3 1 0 0. Second row also didn't change, 1 0 4 0 1 0. Okay, okay, so next third row, row 3 plus 4 row 2, 0 plus by 4 times 0, which is 0, negative 4 plus by 4 times 1 is 0, and negative 15 plus by 4 times 4, 16, so negative 15 plus 16, which is 1, then negative 5 plus by 4 times 0, negative 5, 0 plus by 4 times 1 is 4, then 1 plus by 4 times by 0 is 1. Okay, so here already become leading 1 for the third row. Okay, so our job next is make it this one become 0, and this one also become 0. Okay, so to make it this one, so we use row number 2, which is 4, minus by 4 times by row number 3, so 4 times by 1, so become 0, and put back a row at row number 2. Okay, so for 3, so we use row number 1 minus by 3 times by row number 3, and put back at row number 1. Okay, so we have here, so third row didn't change, so 0, 0, 1, negative 5, 4, 1. And then second row, we use row 2 minus by 4, row 3. Okay, so row 2 minus by, row 2 minus by 4, row 3. Okay, okay, so 0 minus by 4 times 0 is 0. And then 1 minus by 4 times 0 is 1. And 4 minus by 4 times 1 is 0. And 0 minus by 4 times negative 15 is 20. And then 1 minus by 4 times by 4 is negative 15. And 0 minus by 4 times 1 is negative 4. Okay. So next for the first row. So first row we use row 1 minus 3 row 3. Okay. So this one times my negative 3. Okay. Okay, so for the first row, row 1 minus by 3 times by 0 is 1. And then 2 minus by 3 times by 0 is 2. And then 3 minus by 3 times by 1 is 0. And then 1 minus by 3 times negative 5. Okay, so 1 plus 15, which is 16. And then negative 3 and 0. Minus by 3 times by 4 is negative 12. And then 0 minus by 3 times by 1 is negative 3. Okay. So next, make it this one become 0 by using leading 1 on the second row. Okay, so we have row 1 minus by 2 row 2. Okay. So row 1 is 2 minus by 2 row 2 is 1. Okay. So dapat kosong. And put back at row number 1. Okay, so this one minus 2 times by this row number 2. Okay. So third row tak ubah. Second row also didn't change. And for the first row is row 1 minus 2 row 2. So row 1, 1 minus by 2 times 0, 1. 2 minus by 2 times 1 is 0. 0 minus by 2 times 0 is 0. 16 minus by 2 times 20, 40. So 60 is 24. Okay. So 24. Okay. So next, negative 12 minus by 2 times negative 15 plus by 30. So negative 12 plus by 30 is 18. And then negative 3 minus by 2 times by negative 4 plus 8. So negative 3 plus by 8 is 5. Okay. Okay, so therefore we have A inverse equal to 24, 18, 5, 20, negative 15, negative 4, negative 5, 4 and 1. Okay. So next B. Find the variable matrix, okay, x. Okay, so x1, x2 and x3 is equal to A inverse, which is 24, 18, 5, 20, negative 15, negative 4, negative 5, 4, 1 times by matrix B, which is 6, 6, 7. Okay, so betul lah tadi 6, 6, 7. Okay, betul 6, 6, 7. Okay. Okay, so dah nak habis. Okay, so this one row times by, so we have 24 times by 6, 6, 4, 24, 2, 12, 144. Okay, so next 18 times by 6 plus by 108. And then 5 times 7 plus 35. Okay. And then next 20 times by 6 is 120. Negative 15 times by 6, which is minus 90. And then plus by negative 4 times by 7, negative 28. Then negative 5 times by 6, negative 30. And 4 times by 6 is 24. And 1 times by 7 plus 7. Okay, so we have the answer here. 144 plus 108 plus 35, which is equal to 287. Besarnya. And then 120 minus by 90 and minus by 28. So which is equal to 2. And then negative 30 plus by 24 and then plus by plus by 7. So which is equal to 1, okay? Okay, so only this one. So x1 is equal to 287, x2 is equal to 2, x1 equal to 1, okay? So yang ni besar sangat ni, okay? So cuba check semula ada tak salah, okay? So kita try check semula ada tak salah. Okay, so sebab besar sangat lah. Okay, so kita try check semula. Okay, so kat mana salah? Okay, so this one. Okay, so 24 ni. Okay, so actually 16 minus by 40. So, should be negative 24. Okay. So, saya salah kat situ. So, this one is negative. Okay, so here is negative. Okay, so this one negative and this one also negative. Okay, so kira balik negative 144. Okay, so negative 144 plus by 108 plus by 35, which is negative 1. Okay, so this one is negative 1. Okay, so therefore we have x1 equal to negative 1. Okay, macam itulah. So, kalau dia nampak pelik-pelik tu, mestilah ada salah sikit. Okay? Biasalah kira-kira macam ni, banyak nombor kita nak kira. Okay? Okay, so setakat ini sahaja untuk video kali ini. Okay? So, terima kasih dan Assalamualaikum. Jumpa lagi akan datang.